the way around. Quite. Just explain to him what's happening.
Yes, again, it's one of the phenomena of microgravity. It's a wonderful environment to demonstrate some of those basic scientific principles. And it was a great opportunity to be able to do some videos of this kind of thing that can be used by school teachers in classrooms all around the UK.